Toast and jam, toast and jam. We do it because we can, toast and jam. Hey everybody, I'm Jeff Prince with Fort Worth Weekly. Today's special guest is my wife, Molly.
That's right.
Molly Prince. We're not related at all though, are we?
Well, yeah, we are. We go way back.
We do?
Yeah, we go way back. Way back.
Now, my family runs, like my grandfather lived in Fort Worth. My father was born here, my grandfather. Our princes go way back. How about you?
Wrong question to ask.
That's you don't my know married who your
name.
Parents are.
That's my married name.
Okay, well, forget everything.
I had breast cancer back in 2013 and 2014, and I'll actually be having my six-year anniversary on June 5th from having chemo and radiation.
Full deal. I mean, when you found out, you were already stage three?
Stage three. Uh-huh, stage
already
three.
Already stage three, and you were uninsured?
I was totally uninsured.
All right.
Uninsured.
Imagine it, folks. You're uninsured. You probably don't have a lot of money in the bank.
Nope.
And cancer's running your family. You lost a mother and a sister already.
Mm-hmm, that is correct.
At early ages, and now you get stage three. How did you not just... I'm not sure I would have just said, oh, well, screw it, I'm going to the bar.
Giving up was not an option. That's never been me, and I think I cried twice and then decided that, you know, if I cry, I'm letting it win, and I'm not going to let it win, so...
I guess you got to have a sense of humor. You joke about losing the girls.
Yeah, actually, I figured out early that laughter was the best medicine as well as staying positive, so... I actually named them Poncho and Lefty so that I could have something to refer to so I wouldn't be saying the word all the, you know, breast all the time. So I referred to them as Poncho and Lefty, and I remember the day that I was going to have them removed. I was saying that Poncho and Lefty were head south, so that's how I dealt with it. I just turned everything into a positive and went that route. It's all about attitude. And I've learned early on, even when I had cancer, that you can't... basically, you can't wallow in your happenings, your sad things, or whatever. You have to get up, and you've got to fight it, and you've got to... We're all winners. We're all going to come out of this better people. What do I want to test to you?
Yes,
ma'am. I want to test to lifelong friendships, and many more to come.
Good. I toast to that, too.
Cheers.
It's such a... pretty world today. Look at the sunshine.
Look at the sunshine.
Today and every day since I met you. It's such a pretty world today. Knowing that you're mine.
Knowing that you're mine.
Oh, and happiness is being close to you. Though the rain may fall, my skies may all be blue. You look close enough, the sun will come shining through. It's such a pretty world today. Look at the sunshine.
Look at the sunshine.
Today and every day since I met you.